इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर फाइनेंसिंग। सो वी विल डिस्कस द नीड, द इश्यूज, द इनिशिएटिव्स, बजट इनिशिएटिव्स एंड द वे फॉरवर्ड। वी नीड द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर फाइनेंसिंग फॉर अचीविंग द गोल ऑफ सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट गोल 9, फॉर अचीविंग द टारगेट ऑफ डबल डिजिट इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ। एज पर द इकोनॉमिक सर्वे वी नीड 7% to 8% ऑफ जीडीपी एज एन इन्वेस्टमेंट इन टू द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर विच अकाउंट फॉर $200 billion एंड एक्चुअल इन्वेस्टमेंट इज जस्ट 110 मैक्सिमम। सो देर इज ए डेफिसिट। नाउ दिस इज द ट्रेंड ऑफ पब्लिक एंड प्राइवेट सेक्टर इन्वेस्टमेंट ओवर ए पीरियड ऑफ टाइम। नाउ व्हाट आर द रीजंस फॉर पुअर फाइनेंसिंग? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, कॉस्ट एंड टाइम ओवररन्स विच रेंज अप टू 20% एज पर द मिनिस्ट्री रिपोर्ट बिकॉज ऑफ डिले इन एनवायरमेंटल क्लियरेंसेस, लैंड इश्यूज, जियोलॉजिकल सरप्राइजेस, लेबर शॉर्टेजेस एंड स्लो प्रोग्रेस ऑफ द सिविल वर्क। देर इज अनसर्टेनिटी अबाउट द पॉलिसी विद रेस्पेक्ट टू द प्राइवेट सेक्टर। द कॉस्ट ऑफ फंडिंग इज हाई इन इंडिया। देर इज lack of accessibility to the non-recourse funding. The health of the public sector banks is poor and there is asset liability mismatch in the banks and the NBFCs. The bond market is not proper because of over leveraged firms, rising NPAs, global slowdown and the NBFC sector crisis. What are the government and RBI initiatives? So government has introduced national infrastructure pipeline, bonds of different types like tax-free infrastructure bond, green bond, rupee-denominated bond, that is the masala bond. Foreign investments is being encouraged through promotion of FDI through the automatic route. Liberalized ECB, FII are allowed to invest in the infrastructure debt fund and use of foreign exchange reserve for the infrastructure sector by the IIFCL. For the NBFC sector, NIIF is contributing in the equity of the infrastructure NBFCs and RBI has categorized the infrastructure NBFCs as the special category for concession type of operations to them. Government is also attracting the financing through retail investment into the treasury bills and the government bonds, viability gap funding, more allocation to the infrastructure in the budget and the concepts like REIT and the InvITs. In the budget 2019-20, credit guarantee enhancement corporation, deepening of the long-term bond market action plan, partial credit guarantee to the public sector banks for buying the high-rated pooled assets of the financially sound NBFC, deepening the corporate tri-party repo market for the corporate debt securities. In the budget 2020, we have international bullion exchange in the GIFT City. BharatNet got the more funding, accelerated road development project, right? So this is about the initiatives. What can be the way out? Regulatory overhaul for minimizing the cost and time overrun. There can be a separate rating agency, 100% capital account convertibility, pension and provident funds, viable exit mechanism for the defaulting companies and revival plan for them. Municipal bond by the urban local bodies, tax break under section 80C of the Income Tax Act, long-term institutional investors should be invited and effective bankruptcy regime, right? So this is all about the infrastructure financing. Thank you very much. So in just 4 minutes, this